the ball. So me give it to, so me give it to, so me give it to our girls. 5 million and 40 naughty shorty.
There was a girl named Liz. There was also a girl named Rihanna, the pig. She called names, pull her hair, and would pull her by her clothes.
After Liz got home, she wrote in her diary that it was the worst day of her life and that she didn't want to go back to school. That night, she heard creepy noises. Liz was too scared to sleep.
The next morning, Liz came to school, afraid that the bully that awaited her. She went to the bathroom to wash her fear away.
Her evil self took off to cause some mischief. She took her revenge on Jada by putting bees up her dress,
by putting spaghetti on her head,
and by tripping her.
When Liz found out what her evil self had done, she confronted her in the mirror. She apologized for holding her back for so long, but said that she needed to defend herself. Becoming stronger emotionally, Liz stood up for herself to Jada. Ever since that day, Jada never beat Liz.
I know what you're feeling. Words like those won't steal your glow. You're one in a million years.